writing a letter, you're so long with that.
A love letter to Eric.
Yeah. Appreciate that.
I watched the first round of James's fight.
Hey?
What happened to James's fight?
Hang on, don't put it in front of the camera. James who? Brown?
Who? He won his last Smith one. How did he win it? Stop it. Hey, did you watch James's fight
the other day? Yeah.
James
who? Miguel. Oh, yeah, stop the guy in the second round.
Oh, second.
What do you think of it? Chunky, ain't useless. Chunky.
He's not as good as the Olympians. No, I haven't got it on me. Can I send you the check?
Oh, right.
Send it that way.
Someone lend you 15 quid.
I'm not leaving them. Because there's no cash machine around here.
Oh, okay. Well, someone must lend you 15 quid. Is that Enfield?
Yeah.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Can I ask you to put your hands together and show your appreciation for the doctor, the members of the AVA who have officiated here this evening? Just to remind you that finals, Northwest finals, next Thursday, the 12th of November, and also the dinner, charity dinner in April 2010 in aid of Help the Heroes. This is bout number 19, it's a senior class B semi-final at 67 to 75 kilos. Introducing in the red corner, number 54 on your programme, and representing the Finchley Amateur Boxing Club, Johnny Bertolet. In the blue corner, number 55 on your programme, representing the St Pancras Amateur Boxing Club, Borat Bajima. In the blue corner, Bajima, in the red corner, Bertolin. Second out, first round.
Oh!
Tickets available from Bill Shepherd down there or Jack Danbury.
Don't let me make a mistake when I